stake your business.
We have a meeting with the Cuck.
You may allow them to enter.
You to my door.
We come on the behest of
Helen Karrde.
We are here to deliver a message.
A message of what exactly?
You will provide a portion of your assets to Karrde's organization in order for you to continue operating on this planet.
And how much would that be?
Half.
The same amount as Java. I'm afraid I must refuse.
You will listen to us. Or suffer the consequences.
Allow me to speak to Karrde, if you will.
Ah, Dekuk, my dear friend.
Why do you insult me, Karrde, giving me threats that I cannot abide by? I am but a humble businessman, working under the name of Shizor.
You ignored my demands previously. Of course, I need to take action.
Action? You're not Jabba. You're no daimyo. You are nothing. To send your goons, for whom you pay a higher price to boss around, you already dishonor me with your presence. You are nothing more than Bantha Poodoo Karrde.
I already warned you. Once, you still have a chance to follow through. I can be quite merciful.
There is no mercy in idiocracy. However, to show you how merciful I am, I will allow you two mercenaries to go back to you. But I am keeping the girl.
Very well. Don't say I didn't give you a chance.
This woman will make a nice concubine, but she will need a good beating. Take her to the cells!
Ugh. Don't touch me!
Syndulla? Aren't you part of the few from that lawful cell?
It's Hera, and I was in a cell, but that was a long time ago.
Yeah, the lawful cell. They helped the rebellion, and weren't they part of the group that defeated Grand Admiral Thrawn?
Listen, I don't have time to babysit some self-righteous, uptight, know-it-all codebreaker like yourself. I'm only doing this to help a dear friend, who also wrecked Palpatine's orbital death weapon. So shut up, or I will shut you up.
Uptight?
Shut. Up. Thank you. During this mission, you will do exactly as I say. Got it? Now, come on, Agent.
Junk, but...
Did I ever tell you about the time I raced against Han Solo?
Who won?
I'll leave that for you to decide.
That makes sense. What the...
Don't worry, it's just Chopper.
You named your droid Chopper. Not quite what I imagined. You... what is that sound? Who is that?
What? Who's there?
That's Rex. Don't mind him.
You brought an old man with us?
Who you calling old man?
Wait, is that a clone?
Name's Rex, captain of the 501st Legion. They're currently a commander in the Rebel Alliance. My number was, CT7567, right. Right.
Number?
My back's been killing me since the whole indoor thing. You know, did I ever tell you back in my day, Kamino had sort of a back to pool. Real soothing. A lot of us nicknamed it the Kamino and Spa.
Riveting. So Hera, are you going to tell me why we have an old guy lying around your ship?
Like he said, his name's Rex. He's a family friend who's been staying with me. Most of the barracks he used to stay at are being used to house the injured.
Hey, lately a lot of people have been confusing me for another fella with a big white beard. I keep telling them that I was on the ground fighting alongside Ewoks of all things, and the Clone Wars, those little troublemakers, would have made a decent meal for the boys.
Aren't you a little too old to be fighting in wars?
I was literally bred to fight in wars. Action tends to empower my pride and soul.
Your pride and soul. Interesting. It didn't sound interesting.
And then wait a minute. Who is this guy?
This is Kyle Katarn. We are going on a mission.
A mission? And I got a free ticket to come with? You shouldn't have, you little sneak.
Dean didn't tell me that we were bringing a senior on the mission with us.
Hey, I may be old, but you can always count on me. Well, most times.
I didn't sign up to be a caretaker at some retirement ship or whatever.
Rex can take care of himself. Most of the time.
Listen, on the battlefield we always had each other's backs. I'll have yours, Katarn. You trust me?
Actually, I don't. Sorry.
You're lost then.
Regardless, it'll be a while before we arrive in the Anowit sector.
What's the mission?
We're going to Bespin to rescue General Lando Calrissian.
A rescue mission? Nothing like saving a friend. Though if it's Lando we're talking about, then we've got a few debts to settle.
Why would a clone owe a debt to a rebel general? Is it because you saved your life, or...?
Well, no, actually. I kinda, lost a few games of Sabacc to him.
I never would have guessed.
It's not my fault! He seems to just win. All the time. I swear to the Force that he's cheating somehow.
I never would have guessed. First rule of the Rebellion. Don't play Sabacc against Lando Calrissian. Or anything for that matter.
Don't rub it in! Jeez.
This is going to be a long trip.
And great disturbance in the Force. I felt it.
We have a new enemy. Young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
He could destroy us. The son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
If he lays one finger on her, I'll...
Trust in Leia.
Yeah. Trust in Leia. Trust in Leia. How and why are you so optimistic?
Leia's strong in the Force. She's probably onto Nereus's plan as we speak.
There you go again with the Jedi nonsense. You weren't like this before, Luke. Before you were some spunky kid who thought he could take on the whole galaxy. Now you're some super serious sage all of a sudden.
I never changed, Han. I just know what troubles you.
Then tell me, Mr. One Who Sees All.
Your judgment is clouded. You want to return to the lifestyle you are used to, but Leia makes you reconsider. I understand.
Listen, kid. Leia does not hold me back.
She holds you back from making the worst possible mistake. Han, like it or not, the Rebel Alliance needs you more than ever. You are more than the smuggler for hire I met on Mos Eisley years ago.
I can't.
Han, there was another who thought he could not find another path. Han, you are more than a friend. You're a comrade, a captain, a brother. And together with Leia, we can bring down what Palpatine has built and restore the galaxy back to what it was before the Empire. I just need you to have my back on this right now.
All right. How much further to the city?
Past those hills.
What about the others?
Most likely, Nereus is preventing information from leaking that he abandoned us at the base. If I were to guess, they are going to shoot our friends when they have their backs turned.
Dear Master Luke, if I could request an alternative solution before our friends are massacred...
What is it, 3PO?
My programming allows me to send a signal via any nearby communications array. Perhaps I can signal for assistance or jam long-distance communications without them even noticing.
Good idea. We could probably alert our allies above before the shooting even starts.
How are we going to get back into the city?
If we alert the stormtroopers, Nereus will push to kill our allies quicker. I noticed a sewer system in the Undercity. We'll clear a nearby array to send a signal and alert the fleet above not to engage just yet.
What about that Imperial stooge, Thanis?
I sense conflict within him. Thanis will be the defining factor to Bakura's legacy.
Kenobi is all that matters now. Is that understood,